The bridge on Morrissey Boulevard remains stuck in the up position tonight. This story was breaking on WBZ News at 6:30. You can see traffic was building up on 93 North around the closed exit at one point. MassDOT says crews are actively trying to fix it, but in the meantime, police are detouring traffic around it. Look for next traffic updates on WBZ Mornings starting at 4:30 a.m.